On the third day of Christmas, Sarah said to me, bag up some ice, do a line clean and turn the outside lights on. On the fourth day of Christmas, Sarah said to me, tea with two sugars, bag up some ice, do a line clean and turn the outside lights on. On the fifth day of Christmas, Sarah said to me, correct cutlery in the pot. Tea with two sugars, bag up some ice, do a line clean and turn the outside lights on. On the sixth day of Christmas, Sarah said to me, turn the TV volume down, correct cutlery in the pot. Tea with two sugars, bag up some ice, do a line clean and turn the outside lights on. On the seventh day of Christmas, Sarah said to me, bottle up the fridges, turn the TV volume down, correct cutlery in the pot.
And everybody join in.
Tea with two sugars, bag up some ice, do a line clean and turn the outside lights on. On the eighth day of Christmas, Sarah said to me, sweep the pergola, bottle up the fridges, turn the TV volume down, correct cutlery in the pot. Tea with two sugars,
that's what you come here for. Pinkling Jones.
Some people pay good money for this.
Oh, yeah. Sarah said to me, make sure the fusor is locked, sweep the pergola, button up the fridges, turn the TV volume down, correct, cutlery in the pot. Tea with two sugars, bag up some ice, do a line clink, and turn the lights on.
Where we going?
On
3 weeks
to go. Sarah said to me, breakfast menu's in at 3, make sure the food store is done, sweep the pergola, bottle up the fridges, turn the TV volume down, red cutlery in the pot. Tea with two sugars, bag up some ice, do a lively, and turn the outside lights on. On the 11th day of Christmas, Sarah said to me, large glass of rosé, breakfast menu's in the fridge, make sure the fridge store is locked, sweep the pergola, bottle up the fridges, turn the TV volume down, correct.
And one more!
Two sugars, bag up some ice, do a
lively. Is
this
sack of this?
No. On the 12th day of Christmas, Sarah said to me, I got some ice, do a lively, and